no menos el Regional Director del Police Regional Office 9, Chief Superintendent Billy Beltran, el ya revela indirantes aga que el miembro del Abu Sayyaf na Sulu el quien ahora ta aguanta con dos mga police woman quien ya abducta al mga armado persona del domingo tarde. Si Beltran niya abla, kaya ordinaya sila con el commander del Joint Task Force Sulu, Brigadier General Cirilito Sobejana para el operasyon. Irikubri con el mga polis conocido como kana PO3 Benny Rose Alvarez y PO1 Dina Gumahad.
General Sobejana, Joint Task Force Sulu, if not this weekend, early next week, tingnan lang namin yung availability ng flight. We're going there to coordinate some operations. We are in the midst of operations to recover our two family members that were kidnapped by the Abu Sayyaf last Sunday. So we're going there. That's a priority. And we're doing our best.
Talia también asigun al personal del anti-kidnapping group del PNP junto al familia por causa tiene mga initial negosasyon kaya demanda ya grande cantidad de sen el mga kautor Abu Sayyaf con el mga familia del police.
And so far, there has been some negotiations that are ongoing and maybe I am not at liberty to divulge lahat ng mga bagay na yun, but our anti-kidnap or ransom group is handling those matters na because this case has been turned over to them.
Tiene asigun maga proof of life, el dos maga pulis ki asigun, nuway asisintiduele el maga suspechao. Aseguramiento de Beltran, que personalmente el bisitale na Sulu na maga siguiente dias, y personalmente mangkwento ng maga autoridad na mencionado probinsya. Albert Luna, Dateline Zamboanga.